Oh, I expect it.
So actually, that, and I want to go through. I've got two rounds that'll be in the gun, and I want to go through this and this.
All right. So, try this. So, in the Army, what they taught us to go from standing to prone.
Mm-hmm.
They taught us to. You're starting off like this. They call it point post sprawl. So your point post sprawl.
It's just me doing it. I know the concept. I did it with a pistol when I was at gun sight.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so same idea.
Yeah. With that, I'm also going to run gloves, which actually screwed me up very much.
Yeah.
So one mag with two rounds.
Alright.
That's a lot of shit.
Alright, two rounds standing.
Alright, two rounds standing.
Whenever you're ready. Hit. Prone.
Oh, that changes a lot. Figure to speed. Yep, GI Max.
Hit. Kneeling. Hit. Miss. Give me a second one. Hit. Standing. Whew. Miss. Hit. Hit. Prone. Hit. Miss. Miss. Miss.
Huh.
Fire on the exhale. Hit. Standing.
Did not realize I was empty.
Hit. Miss. Give me a second one. Miss. Sitting.
And there's not even an actual place in this, it's just soft armor.
That changes how your stock fits.
Yep. Hit. Hit. Prone. Kneeling. Miss. Hit. Give me a second. Hit. Standing.
Interesting.
Miss.
Empty. All right, two rounds standing.
All right. Kneeling. Prone. Hit. Hit. Standing. Miss. Hit. Miss. Hit.
Last round. All right.
Was that the last round you brought today?
No. Just in those bags. But these two are 28s or 30 rounds.
You want to put it at two?
Huh?
You want to put it at two?
Yeah.
But let's... At two, let's only go between kneeling and prone.
Yeah. I might do sitting instead of kneeling.
Okay.
So, but yeah.
Yeah, we can do that.
We'll put it out at 200.
I'll move it. You want to see it?
Hang on.
I'll move it while you're doing that.